Senator Frank Lautenberg of New Jersey died this morning. He was 89 years old. Lautenberg was the last remaining World War II veteran to serve in the Senate. His office says Lautenberg died of complications from viral pneumonia. He battled health problems in recent years, including lymphoma. The Democrat announced in February he would not seek re-election. Republican Governor Chris Christie will appoint a successor to complete Lautenberg's term.